What does this letter contain? Give it to me.
But promise me not to read it while you are here. Read it this evening. Wait till this evening, promise me. And tomorrow. No, never speak to me about it. If you give it back, I shall punish myself for my folly. But for God's sake, don't scold me.
Hand it over.
Have pity, I implore you. I have resisted as long as I could. But you mustn't open it here. Oh God, what are you doing? Father Eugenio, I implore you, for pity's sake, give it back. Father, you are killing me.
What are you doing? Pull yourself together.
You must forgive this rude intrusion, but I really felt I had to say well done.
Oh, Uncle George, come in, come in.
I've heard a million things about you.
And you are?
I am Rosby Bear.
I hate to spoil your fun, but I was dying for a gin. But don't let me disturb you.
Oh, it's nice to meet you.
Surely merry May's your cousin.
Lemon ice.
The perfect play.
Yet overstated.
Yes, that's true.
And somehow dated now. A living fossil.
How concise.
And Alex, you show promise.
Well, he is my pupil.
Ah, so this is your profession.
Rising star.
I'm sure, I'm sure.
I'm playing Hilda.
In 2 weeks.
The master builder.
Yes.
What a courageous girl you are.
I hate to tear myself away, but I must go and change. Please promise me you'll stay.
I wouldn't dream of going far. I'd like to be the first to say she's perfect. A face like that I haven't seen in years.
You must forgive us for breaking in here. I'll make it up, George, have no fear. But please don't throw us out of here. I beg you, seeing is believing. I saw her and I loved her. You must understand what I'm saying.
Love affair is not a crisis. Enjoy it like a fine champagne. Taste, but never let it cloud the brain. A memory of a happy moment, that's what this time will one day be. Life goes on, love goes free.
Some girls are like that, they'll love you and leave you. But Rose, there's only one Rose, I'm telling you. This is not some schoolboy game, my life will never be the same.
I look at you and
I knew it from the moment that I saw her face. It could never be
the tree
of a love can play.
Quick, some brandy.
You go.
I'll go.
Quickly.
I'm going.
But you look just as lovely. It should be worn. I've caused such drama here.
You mustn't.
It wasn't meant, my dear. I'd better leave you two alone.
You're in no state to travel, no. You won't go anywhere. You're staying in that chair. Why spend the evening?
nasty spy on us. It was perfect till he came. Why must he ruin it?
Of course, painting always was my first love.
Why aren't you so gifted?
When I'm dead, they'll fetch a fortune.
We shall see.
I'd buy one now.
You'd better tell her.
Tell me what?
Before you sell her one, that they're just copies.
But by me.
I'd love to hear your poems.
I shall write one for you.
Byron isn't here to sue you.
Alex, please don't interrupt.
At least I do think.
Yes, that's true.
I see a few things through. We often have disputes like these. Did Alex ever tell you?
We'll be here till breakfast.
Why, his final year at school was rather short.
No, not a word.
No, George, you couldn't.
Please go on.
No, George, you wouldn't dare.
I think it might amuse her. I've had a splendid time, a truly splendid time, but I can see that I'm de trop. I have a little twist, too tempting to resist, and now I really ought to go.
I wish you both a charming fortnight. Enjoy your little one-to-one. Have your flick, have your fun. A memory of a happy moment. That's what these days will one day be. Life goes on, love goes free. Life goes on, love goes free.
I think I know where he's gone. He's off to take his Italian lessons.
How could you have let me wear this dress? He must think I have no feelings. You should have said what he was like. I must seem a heartless woman. I must seem a soulless creature. Anyway, let's not